Yo, appreciate the follow, Devron Rogers. Appreciate it, my guy. Hey, you're gonna get the first shout out. Well, you're gonna get the first shout out in this video. So yeah. Yo, what's going on, guys? Sports City today, back in another video. What's good? So today I'm gonna react to J.I. Excuse My Pain official music video. The video came out about 16 hours ago, has 219,000 views, which I think it should have way more, to be honest. Like, this video should have at least 700k to a million views, but it doesn't right now because J.I. is underrated, extremely underrated, and this guy is like, I'm just mind blown as to why this guy hasn't blown up even more than he already has. But so we're about to react to J.I. I already reacted to it. If you guys saw it on my stream, you guys will see that, you know, I don't actually, you know, I don't chop it up like I do on YouTube. So basically, I gotta chop it up on YouTube, play it every 8 seconds, and then pause it because, you know, copyright is just annoying and shit like that. I might not do it on this video, but we'll see. Yeah, I gotta edit the video first. But anyway, we're about to get into the video, so let's get into it. But before I do that, I gotta give a shout out to my people. So boom, shout out to Olenrewaju, hope I pronounced your name right, for being the first comment on my last video. And also shout out to, obviously, Devron Rogers, following me on Twitch. He just followed me. You saw it earlier. Anyway, so shout out to Olenrewaju for being the first comment on my last video. And also shout out to Devron Rogers for following me on Twitch. If you guys want to shout out, you guys will be the first comment on this video or follow me on Twitch at CDaysCrack. And that's pretty much it. Yo, tune in. That's all I gotta say. Because oh my god, I was about to end the video. What the hell? Let's get into the video and let's get it. All right, let's spam it up. Spam up the comments. Let's get it. Let's see if this is a W or an L. J.I., excuse my pain, official video. Let's get it. I'm not gonna lie. The camera's tough. The camera that they're using right now is tough. Angle though, we're like looking into his brain, bro.
Let me talk my shit, cause nobody talking like I do. I'm a boss, so when I speak, nobody talking when I do.
Honestly, like, J.I. really got talent, bro. But for some reason, I just cannot take this guy serious. Like, I just look at him as like my little brother, bro. Like, I don't know what it is. I think it's, I don't know. Anyway.
Big step up, way I walk, keep fucking up my shoes. No religion where I'm from, but they got faith in the way I move. Cause I'm an evil nigga, I deserve to die in pain. My heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins.
This is cold. I like this a lot. This is tough.
I can't see no evil, I put tenses on my frame. In the world so cold, please excuse me for this pain. You was kids, I'm the one your mother told you not to play with. She was scared for your life, never thought one day I'd.
That's a fire fit right there. Okay,
I see you. She was scared for your life.
With the red jacket. Oh no, it's a red shirt. With the red shirt and the glasses and the chains. Okay, what's I'm looking like freaking Scarface right now?
Never thought one day I'd take it. I know it's a cold world, but I'm a cold nigga. So much conversations with the devil on my shoulder, nigga. This little body.
Yo, I'm waiting for the beat to drop so heavy right now. Oh my god, this is gonna be a lit song.
I never had a soul in it. Had trouble finding my heart, I was too cold with it. Can't give you none of my.
That shit hit crazy. Oh my god. I knew it was gonna hit crazy.
But I'm a cold nigga. So much conversations with the devil on my shoulder, nigga. This little body of mine never had a soul in it. Had trouble finding my heart, I was too cold with it. Can't give you none of my.
Honestly, it's kind of hitting a little too hard, so let me lower it a tiny bit.
I know you thought I was blind. I even saw through the blinds, I even control of it. Oh, I ain't never need no bitch to keep me company. I just said it so you think I had a heart. You know my true intention.
This song is tough. What is that? Is that like, what is this? I don't, like, is this like his label or something? Not his label, but like his brand? I'm not sure.
Left a bunch of bitches reminiscing when we fell apart. Can't show no love for no pain, it's the same way. And if I'm stepping in your hood, I let my chains hang. I can't be concerned about niggas if they ain't gang gang. Put you on a shirt, make your family feel the same pain. It's time to.
Yo, is J.I. really about that though? Like, I know it's like a trend for rappers to rap about like shooting and killing people, but like, is J.I. really about that? I don't know, bro. I just don't know.
Put this shit to rest. I never meant to break your heart. Treat you like the rest.
I do like it though. It's a tough music video. It's tough.
I'm a fucking mess. I love it when you get undressed. And you tell me all those pretty little lies. I'm impressed with.
Yo,
so.
I better see nothing but W's in this chat for the song, bro. Like, this is so tough. The only thing I have a problem with right now is that, like, I think the bass is a little too hard. Like, it's actually about to bust my speaker. No cap. But, yeah.
I'm an evil nigga, I deserve to die in pain. And my heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins. I can't see no evil, I put tents inside my frames. And the world's so cold.
I can't see no evil, put Texas on my frames, that we said?
My heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins. I can't see no evil.
My heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins. Oh my god.
My heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins. I can't see no evil, I put tents inside my frames. And the world's so
He said, I can't see no evil, I put some tents inside my frames.
Cold, please excuse me for this pain.
That was tough. This is tough. I like this a lot. Bro, this is giving me like a Pablo Escobar slash Scarface slash fucking Joker vibe. Like I'm getting all them vibes right now. This is tough. I don't want to see nothing but W's in the chat. Nothing but W's. W's on W's on W's or fire emojis. Like, this shit is tough.
Please excuse me for the rain, but I really think it's time I let these niggas from my pain.
Hold on, let me just make sure I'm recording everything because I don't want to. Alright, we recorded. This is tough. This is high key tough.
Like it's her favorite song. Gather up my past bitches just so y'all can sing along. Why you move so wrong to me? Why you move so wrong to me? You should sing this song for me. Power to make you crawl to me. Please excuse me for the rain, but I really think it's time I let these niggas feel my pain. Yeah, I know I said my love won't change.
I can't take this girl seriously. I just can't. She looks mad stupid.
Then I got my first check and I spent it on my chains. Used to get that look when you cry, but I would always brush it off. So
okay, there she kind of look cool. She look cool. Right?
Cry, but I would always
That looks cool.
Brush it off, so I never took the blame. You know I always said I would change for you. I wasn't trying to stay the same for you. I can't take the blame for you no more.
That motherfucker was tall as shit in the back.
Take the blame for you,
bro. Like, what are you, like 6'8"? God damn.
No more.
My son really look like, now he look like fucking, what's his name? Bad Bunny. Sound like Bad Bunny here now. Why are you sweating and breathing like that? This is tough. Fucks with this. This shit goes hard. Chariot Pictures. Yo, that was tough. Speaking of Paradise, I never got to put that video up because this motherfucker copyrighted my... My shit got blocked multiple times. I keep forgetting about Chris Brown and Young Thug. Honestly, I'll probably do that in a later video, but I think that's pretty much it. Yo, what'd you guys think about that video? Was it tough? What? What happened? Let me see. W's or L's?
What time am I streaming later? Are you going to stream at 12 a.m.?
I'm not sure. I have no idea. But anyway, that's pretty much the end of the video. If you guys liked the video, give a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and peace!